On the other news, more than 10 compounds were issued by Sarawak Police in Kuching starting Wednesday. Daniel Denver from Kuching files this report.
Sarawak Disaster Management Committee or SDMC announced that Sarawak Police slapped 11 compound to movement control order standard operating procedures violators since July 28.
According to the SDMC, Sarawak Police issued 11 compounds out of 14 statewide for those individuals who violated the MC or SOP. SDMC added that a total of compounds issued since the movement control order was implemented in March 18, 2020 until July 28 this year. The offences include failing to check in on messenger or retain details in logbook before entering premises, not observing physical distancing, and for not obeying the numbers of employers limit at workplace.
Meanwhile, the Sarawak Local Government and Housing Ministry has also issued 4 compounds, 2 in Bawor District Council and 1 each in Lawas District Council and Bintulu Development Authority. This has been Daniel Denver, Weekend News, Malaysia.